then into the solo, which again was hitting the bottom string to make it sound fuller.